I deeply acknowledge the numerous mistakes I made in our relationship. Unfortunately, my pride blinded me from recognizing them sooner. Now, as you confidently forge ahead without me, I find myself struggling to cope with the reality of it all. I yearn to be a significant part of your life once again. It pains me to witness the attention you attract from other suitors, as your energy and demeanor have undeniably shifted. The comfort that arises within me stems from a genuine disapproval of others having the privilege of spending time with you. I deeply regret not responding to you in the past, as thoughts of you consume my every waking moment, and that is the pure, unadulterated truth. Your innocence and purity exude an aura that distinguishes you from the rest. Your honesty and loyalty are truly commendable qualities. Your heart is untainted, your essence desires authenticity, and you emit an unwavering vibration of unconditional love. There was never a trace of selfishness, cunningness, insincerity, or deceit in the way you approach our connection. It was I who doubted the sincerity of your intentions, deeming them too good to be true. However, I have come to realize the genuineness of your actions and the veracity of what you have bestowed upon me, be it love, care, support, or guidance. Your presence has illuminated the existence of goodness and genuine individuals in this world, a lesson I learned solely through our encounter. I unjustly inflicted pain upon myself by blaming you, failing to recognize that no one else possesses the same spark that you ignite within me. I am acutely aware that all intention is fixed on you, and restraining my emotions becomes increasingly agonizing. Your self-care journey serves as an inspiration, guiding me back towards you. You fact that you remain unperturbed by my action or lack thereof speaks volumes. What does this signify, my love? It signifies your resolute decision to move forward, or perhaps it signifies your profound healing from past trauma and wounds. I yearn for your presence, as your gentle and calming nature allows me to express my love through words and meaningful communication. All I desire is you and the myriad of qualities that make you who you are. The silence between us weighed heavily on my heart. Your vivacious and communicative nature is a true reflection of your vibrant spirit, and when you fall silent, it feels as though it's a disservice to your essence. You, my dear, are the epitome of beauty in my life, the only person I feel compelled to open up to completely. Your partner is currently focused on 24 their finances and career, with a strong desire to provide abundance for you. They see you as self-sufficient, but still want to act as your provider and protector. They wish to shower you with love, gifts, and support in all aspects of your life. In the past, they may have neglected this connection, causing you emotional pain. ever, now they feel financially and emotionally stable and are committed to creating a secure future with you. Despite their past actions, they sometimes question if you truly love them, as they notice you prioritizing self-care and independence. Your confidence and self-assured nature is extremely attractive to them, making them desire your attention and affection even more. From the beginning, they have been in love with you, but we are fearful of accepting their own feelings and taking action. Now, they want to bring justice to this connection by opening up a line of communication where both of you can express your feelings freely and without reservation. They want to share their truth and give you the opportunity to share yours as well. They acknowledge their past stagnancy, but now they are motivated to move forward with courage and wisdom. They believe that they are now compatible with you and are willing to give you everything, including their love and loyalty. They see you as the perfect partner and are dedicated to building a lasting and fulfilling relationship. Thank you for watching.